Page 76. They would be willing to if... Listen. For several months, Frederick has been pressuring his wife, Doris, to go to the dentist, but she refuses to go. The reason is that she can't stand the sound of the dentist's drill. Doris says that if the dentist's drill didn't bother her so much, she would be willing to go to the dentist. Frederick hopes his wife changes her mind and goes to the dentist soon. For several months, Barry's family has been encouraging him to ask his boss for a raise, but Barry refuses to do it. The reason is that he's afraid his boss might get angry and say no. Barry says that if he weren't afraid of his boss's reaction, he would be willing to ask for a raise. Barry's family hopes he changes his mind and asks for a raise soon.